November 5th, we need Trump to win. So that's why I wrote this song, Trump Win. Oh! November 5th.